What took you so long?
I was just talking, Papa.
You talk too much.
Sorry, Papa.
Papa's float.
A cigarette?
No, that's not a cigarette.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah, sure.
He's having some time.
You know, you guys. Phone getting me?
I don't know what you mean.
Yay!
No! Why do people keep saying that?
No, I was just wondering. Totally cool if you are. Everyone's buying that plan. Me talking about the pledge thing. You know what I'm saying?
What are you here for?
Oh, I was here on a science mission, actually, and then I had some spaceship-related problems, and I kinda crashed. Lucky for me, though, this little girl pulls me out of the wreck. Thanks, you know. Guys arrived. Me out for the base.
What have you been doing here all this time?
You know, I've been kicking back, man. I've been shooting the shit. I've been advising the government.
Not just the government.
Now, what if they have some kind of a special power here?
Yeah.
Something
here. Yeah.
Messianic.
Okay, Steven. How about cellular revivification?
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Oh, restoration of damaged tissue through telepathic manipulation of intrinsic field members.
What's that mean?
It means healing, Mr. Spielberg.
Yeah, right. Okay. Yeah, like my temperature or something like that. Like maybe it's finger bites up the end when he reaches out and touches.
Maybe. You know, sometimes I find less is more.
Hey, Papa. Trust me.
You'd be surprised how much he's influenced popular culture over the last...